bought this 2010 Dodge Charger from a government surplus site. Let's see if it'll start and run, and gonna fix this thing up and flip it. Got the emergency equipment taken out. Been sitting a little while. I'm gonna connect the charger, see if it'll start. Got the jump box started. You can tell it's been sitting for quite some time. They said it's been before the coronavirus, so 2 years at least sitting up here. Let's see what happens. Nothing on the floor. Nothing. Let's see if I got this thing connected properly. Can't get the key out. All right, I'm a little worried about sitting over a hill behind, and there's no brakes, so I'm gonna put it in drive. Okay. Hey, it's moving on its own power. That's a good sign. I can't, oh shit, no brakes. All right, there's zero brakes. I can't believe the air is cold. It's 100 degrees outside and it is working. Well, there you go. Stay tuned and we'll see what this thing needs once we get it to the garage. Yeah, a little bit of stuff missing, but it's really just not in terrible condition. It at least runs. A little bit of damage there. It should be something pretty easy to fix.